For these Spartan engineers, it's not just go green and go white. It's also go fast.
We have a pretty proud history here at MSU Formula Racing. We're a perennial top 10 team. That's something we really focus on, is just transferring knowledge from year to year so that those mistakes can be learned from and we can build on those. And as you can see, the car that's sitting over there is one of the fastest we've built in team history.
The team builds a new car each year. They test and tweak for months, then go on to compete. The first and biggest competition is in their own backyard at Michigan International Speedway.
It's the granddaddy of them all in terms of competitions. It's the biggest in the world, and it is the most competitive. We normally do very well at those, and we take great pride in how high we place in design each year, which is really not only the car that you build and how fast it is, but how well you back up those designs with engineering principles. I would not be the engineering student I am today without Formula SAE. It's an opportunity to apply our classroom principles to real-world problem-solving scenarios.
I've learned that the companies, our automobile companies, prefer to hire Formula SAE alumni. My team members are recruited just like athletes, and many of them have job offers or jobs lined up in their junior year.
You know, this facility that Michigan State provides us with, our faculty advisor, Dr. Gary Cloud, they've all been great supporters of our team for a long time. And we just want to continue to push this team further and just go faster each and every day.